Guys, today I'm gonna review HTC Explorer, which is low budget Android smartphone. It costs near about 10,500 to 11,000 rupees, which was previously near about 9,000 to 10,000 in range, but now prices are increased. At the top of the phone, there is 3.5mm standard audio jack. At the left side, there is on-off switch. At the left side, there is micro USB port. At the bottom, there is nothing other than microphone. At the right side, there is volume up and down keys. These are the volume down and up keys. At the back side, here is the metal textured back panel with 3 megapixel of camera with rubberized back panel. This is the rubberized back panel, which is good for nice grip. Let's see HTC Explorer from backside. To open it, HTC Explorer, you have to pull down back cover from the bottom side. And here is the back panel, which is a really flexible one. Here is the HTC Explorer battery, which is of 3.7 volts and 1230 milliampere hour, which is quite good for this phone. The back side of the phone, here is the SIM slot. Here is the micro SD card slot. So let's just put battery. Inside the phone and just place phone in the back panel and let's start the phone. HTC Explorer comes with the really nice hardware and software. Let's see about hardware software information. It's Android 2.3.5 version, that is the Gingerbread, with HTC Sense version 3.5, and the hardware, it has 600 megahertz of processor with 512 MB of RAM with a 3.2 inches of HVGA display and 3 megapixel of RAM with Wi-Fi and Bluetooth. In HTC Explorer, there are preloaded applications. HTC Explorer comes with the preloaded applications. Few good preloaded applications are NDTV cricket application, which is with the full of cricket score updates, cricket galleries. There is task manager application. There is a data users application with which you can keep track on the used data for particular days. There is screen flash application. Few preloaded applications are really good. Inside the package, the HTC Explorer comes with the handset, standard HTC charger, a standard micro USB cable, user's manual, warranty card. Unfortunately, there is no headset with HTC Explorer. You have to purchase it separately. This is my first review on the YouTube, so just give me positive replies, as negative replies won't help me to improve myself. Thanks for watching this review.